Have you ever seen apples growing on a persimmon tree?